What we have here is something called apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is something, it's a great way to start your diet, you know. So I've been watching lots of videos of people taking this. It's supposed to like burn your fatness, you know, once you take a sip of that, you know. Oh my God.
You should get a whiff of that. Let Jackson get a whiff of that, let's see.
Oh no.
Oh, he was like, ugh.
What is that?
No, he didn't.
Oh, God. That smells.
Let me get away.
Yeah, get away. Get away from that. It's bad, huh?
It smells like an armpit.
Okay, so they say to only take a teaspoon full.
A teaspoon.
It doesn't matter. It's just the right amount, okay? Because I heard this is really strong stuff, okay? And I really need to lose weight, so... I get the cap, you get this. So, yeah, can you set the camera down real quick?
One bit, you are going to-
You wanna try this? No. You wanna try this?
No, I don't. Huh? I don't, cause I'm not stupid.
Got him! Got him! Got him!
Ugh, I need to clean out there.
Okay. All right, three! Two.
Five.
One. Drink it, drink it. Oreo, swallow it, swallow it, swallow it, swallow it, swallow it.
Oh my God.
Charlie, over the sink.
Okay. I can feel it burning my calories. Ah.
Or it could just be
burning your
throat.
Also, it had like a bit of an apple taste, and it tasted like so much like vinegar. Because I remember what vinegar tastes like as a child, because...
You're fine. You're trying to go on a walk right now.
Yeah. The, you know... Whatever.
There's no place like home. Oh yeah. Because I can be anywhere in the whole wide world right now. But I want to go.